well, that doesn't count.
It doesn't. Listen, that was an attempted coup, not an LGN. Yes, the requirements for this is that an LGN did it, not a faction-based power play. The world's littered with those. RFK was an LGN. Gandhi was too, wasn't he? That's a bit debatable, but do you agree that this job technically is an LGN? Like that guy who wanted to take out Nixon with the airplane. No, he never got off the ground. Gold star for effort, though. No one cares about Ford. Wait, well, those two ladies did. What was her name? A Manson family reject? Squiggy? Yes, Squeaky. Squeaky Fromm. Good times. Crazies are always a delight. What? Working like a charm. No doubt about it, our boy was a reader. Naturally. This was one sick individual. He was practically crying out for help. They always repent, plead temporary insanity. Their beliefs just vanish like that. Speaking of that, what else should be on his required reading list? A bit obvious, isn't it? Alright, it's not called a tradition for nothing. Did you ever see that cartoonist who drew up all the different theories on JFK? His last one was the best. Everybody did it. Jackie, the driver, Oswald. One moment. Student ID. Do you want to see tomorrow? You didn't see me. Their twisted logic thought they were owed some blah-bitty-blah-blah. True. I just never see how they could connect taking someone out to getting an imaginary comeuppance. I suppose all of them thought they would get something. It turned violent. How long until they're here? These places always have more than one exit. Ideal, really. How about we cut out early and grab some lunch?